Hello, sir. Sir. Okay, you just stay there. I deal with the others.
Ooh, my name's Malikos. Dathomir will be your grave. Oh no, I've been put into the ground by the Night Sister, who's had enough of your nonsense. Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Jedi Fallen Order. As intimated, last week we fixed our lightsaber. Now it's a lovely violet colour. And we came back to Dathomir, we took out Malikos, we made friends with...
Thank you for helping me with Malikos.
With...
Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Merin?
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal.
Aw, Merin, who is quite a straight shooter from the sounds of things, she helped us out. So now we are off to the Tomb of Kujet to retrieve the Astrium. See how this goes. I cannot wait to see how Imperial forces manage to infiltrate this particular bit. Because, let's face it, there are probably going to be a few of them. I hope there won't be, but generally speaking. Hey, buddy. What is it, BD? Oh.
This place. It's...
It's what? This relief depicts Kujet casting their enemies into the pits below. Oh yes, look at that. That's a lot of people falling to their death. A lot of people, when you consider all of the panels. Alright, well, maybe there'll be worse things in here than purge troopers. Hi, uh-oh. Hello. Okay. Is this like the Fallen Order equivalent of the really rude spy balls that pop out of the doors of Jabba's palace? Those things. Hi. Okay. Oh, Astrium Get. What? That's it?
It is what? Real.
Merin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you, and your Jedi.
Oh.
But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen?
Well, no. But life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah, yes, we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
Well, that was great! That went much better than I expected. I was fully expecting that to be like a whole big tomb and
made to have to fight a bunch of things and then be running again and being like, Cal, get out of there, la 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 la. Instead, we walked over here, picked it up, had a lovely chat with Merrin, who's now going to join our company, which is great. Happy days. Ah, now what's going to go wrong on the other side of this? I guess we'll find out. Oh, that was great. Ah. Where did these? Open the ancient vault on Bogano. Alright. Oh, it's these things again. Well, of course, we can't fight the Night Brothers anymore. They're presumably not going to try and kill me any longer, unless Merrin forgot to tell them not to do that. Okay. I'm gonna have a little...
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
She's great. Hello.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Ow. I was hoping to pull them over. Hey, buddy. Pair of you, eh? Oopsie. Oh. Ooh, ow, ow, ow. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow. I was just thinking to myself, I feel like I've got better at this game recently, but perhaps not. Yes, fighting two of you is a bit of an awkward challenge, isn't it? Talk about throwing the enemies into the pit. Uh-oh. I said, talk about throwing the... I forgot about the death throw smack.
Just in here, BD.
Well, I hope Merrin was impressed, because that wasn't my best work, was it? Now then. But what's this way? Did we already go this way? I'm curious. A little secret. Lovely.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Burial place. Promising their followers power and mastery over the Life Wind, Kajet staged a massacre from their hidden seat on Dathomir, later known as the Tomb of Kajet. Gosh. Well. Isn't that very cheerful?
This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
Alright, you're away, aren't you? Are these more secrets? Delicious. Let's climb the wall of Cheetos. Oh, I said, let's climb. Oh, spider cow. There we go. The wall of Cheetos. Excuse me. Oh.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Taron Malikos, you butthole. You're too slow for me. You're too dead for me. What's this then?
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
Merin's pact. Merrin prayed to her lost sisters for forgiveness. She made a deal with Malikos and agreed to teach him her magic, but she was worried he couldn't be trusted. She was correct. Glad she finally.
I'll meet you at your ship.
Okay. Glad she finally saw reason on that one. Let's have a little rest, why not? One skill point. We'll save that, because all the fun stuff is way more than that now. Let's see. Okie dokie. You again. Ooh, we're really fun, charismatic bounty hunters.
Come on.
Null chance. Null chance. I'm going to enjoy this fight more like.
Watch your heads.
Come here.
Just kill him already.
Oh, yeah, do, please. Not really interested in this fight. Yeah.
Fine. Jedi, huh?
Shut up. I know if I die to you, you'll disappear, so I'm not overly bothered. Unless you don't, in which case I'm just going to run past you. I get that it's, you know, adding depth to Grease's character, but I just don't like the random lads showing up. Like, there are more interesting things going on in this video game, quite frankly. Great. I'll be having this. Now, what's the best way back? Not that way. Let's just go straight over the top. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, come on! Oh, Merrin, sorry. This isn't a great look, I know. Oh, why? Why would they still be active? That's not pleasant for anyone. Oh, we will ally, but I am going to cut my way out of here. Through what? I'm glad you asked. Uh-oh. Why the bad music? Let's go back. Let's find another way around. Wow, the music's really going off. What have I missed here? Oh, I know. If we go down here... Oh, it's probably this lot. There we go. If we meditate here but don't rest, then if we die we'll come back here, which will save some time. Yep, back we go. And then I believe we're swinging about here. Oop. That was a bit chunky, but fine. And then, oh, where's the mantis gone? Yeah, straightforward. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I imagine there are other secrets on Dathomir, but to start the episode, you know, I want to just crack on. Ooh, wait a minute. I mean, that said, yes, mate. Come on, BD. Poncho? Poncho? Not right now, horrible little bastards. Oh, one of you went absolutely flying then. There you are. Oh, I'm
up
not.
Here.
Have some of that. Right. Now, what was in here? So rude.
Come on, buddy.
Poncho?
You never fail to amaze me, buddy.
It's an emitter, let's not go, you know, completely over the top. It's Speaking of going over the top, or rather the edge. Oh, actually, none of you did. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Back to the Mantis to hear what Grease has to say. Oh, I ain't taking no night, sister. Bloody, bloody, blur. And Seer will talk him round. Marin will say something cutting. We'll all have a great time. Come on, then.
You found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Fine. Grab some seat. You didn't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Called it. A new ally. There she is, having a seat with Seer. Everyone's having a nice time. We got anything else? Interact. We got a new seed? No, we haven't. Not doing brilliantly on the seeds. And trying to save the Jedi Order, though, so, you know, whatever. Thanks to the people in the comments who told me that there was a lightsaber customization station here past the meditation point, because I have never once been back here, didn't even know about the meditation point. Let's have a look at this new emitter then, shall we? Emitter? Magus. Nah, don't like it. Oh. Yeah. That's like Malikos's, right? Either way, I don't like it. Let's have a look at the material. Bronzium. Hazian smelt. Slivian iron. Nothing premium, please. Alloy metal. Copper. Dura steel. Overlight. Dunium. Duralium. Let's have some Dura steel. Why not, eh? Steady, Cal. You don't need to turn it on just because you... Oh my god, you're cutting through the ship. Well, let's just not tell anyone about that. Let's do a quick meditate. Just for funsies. And then let's set off to Bogano, I guess. Where Bogano...
Cal,
save the... Why?
Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Not a bad idea. You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Marin's turn to enjoy his charm.
Think she can handle it?
She's right there, Cal.
He's superstitious enough to give her space, relatively speaking.
That's so rude.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
That's so rude. At first they're talking about her like she's not even there, and then they're making a joke about, like, the magic that's really central to her culture? Okay.
How's it feel to be home?
Good. Now that Malikos is gone.
It's hard to believe he was ever a Jedi.
Desperation deformed him. There are many experiences that can warp or break a person.
I was taught that we always have a choice in how we respond to misfortune.
True. But it still leaves a mark. Your friend Seer. It is clear she carries great pain.
She may no longer be a Jedi, but... she'll never stop fighting for what she believes in.
Oh my god.
Good.
Oh my god, everyone on this ship is so fucking rude. Right, where's Grease? Let's go wind him up. Hey, Grease, dipshit. No, that's fine. Let's just beep boop. Let's go to bloody Bogano.
I think next
Bogano. You know, the incredibly important bit.
Headed to Bogano.
Yep. All right. Good.
Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
No, I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Okay, so that's either the pet I picked up.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Who I still haven't seen. P.S. Or there's a stowaway and, like, that's some terrible foreshadowing. Well, not terrible. Ham-fisted. Where are you, little bastard? Anyway, right. Let's go land on Vergano.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make a joke.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh.
We eat scars.
It's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Cutscene felt very tying up loose ends for the end gamey, didn't it? Oh, where is it? I hear you. You little prick. Where are you? Secret Vergano pet. Where is it? Are you in the vent? Yeah, you are! Yeah! Hi! Hey, buddy. Don't tell Grease I smuggled you on board.
Hey! Oh, wait up!
Okay.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Okay. There you are, giant dogfish thing. Unfortunately, I've been told that you'll never be able to reach it.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Vergano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Vergano is special. There's a reason the Zeppo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
No. You make a very good point. And I have been pondering this, right? Because obviously, Cal's quest... I mean, he's not going to train up a whole new Legion of Jedi, is he? Because by the start of A New Hope, there's only really Obi-Wan and Yoda left that we know of. So, is he going to destroy the holocron to keep those people safe? And be like, okay, well, I guess the Order is kind of a bit fallen. I don't know. I'm curious to find out. But... there are some loose ends that are going to be tied off, and I'm not sure how the game's going to do that.
You've been through a lot to get here, but the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
Mm-hmm. I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Mm-hmm. Starting to feel very endgamey, this. Am I worried? Maybe a little. New things to access. Oh, that's just the shortcut, isn't it? But a shortcut to what? Mushrooms? New objective added to holomap. I'll bet. Unlock the vault to reveal the holocron. Okay. Right. Let's go. Have a little look-see. Uh-oh. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, BD, you wonderful little robot. Droid. Hello. What's that? Oh, I missed the scanning opportunity. What is that thing, though?
Let's move, BD.
Like to begun know what it is. Oh, it's just one of those. It looked different from afar. You don't hold any menace anymore.
You're the best.
Yeah, isn't he? He is lovely. Lovely little beady one. Whoop. Oh, hello. Whoopsie. Yeah, kick it in the jaw. That'll help. Uh-oh. Whoa! Damn it. Just kill this one. Come on. Right, now you can face the other one. Ow! Old bastard. How many more of them are you? There are you, runner. My English not so good for Jedi. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh my god, that was close, wasn't it? Ow! Ah! Oh, you protect your friend. This is a clumsy old fight, Johnny. Oh no. Oh no. Don't die to one of these. It's embarrassing. Stop attacking the front where it's spiky and stuff. That's a bit better. Oh. Surely that's cheating. Oh, that was not my best work. But, you know, hey ho. Give it to me. Give it to me. Is it a poncho? Scom Link. Poncho, 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 poncho.
Poncho.
Okay, well, you know, I guess a new lightsaber material's fun too. I guess. Alright, neat little shortcut to the temple. To the vault, rather. Vault, temple, temple, vault. Hello! Yeah, I knew about you. Let's just leave you alone.
I'm sensing something weird.
Is it the big thing?
This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Let's have a little meditate, shall we? And then we can have a look at the skills menu. Let's see now. What we got? We've got grasping pull, howling pull, yanks groups of enemies towards me. I love the sound of that, to be honest. More force power. I don't really use slow anymore. Increase all lightsaber damage. That sounds pretty great. Special attack with increased range. Double-bladed lightsaber staff. Eh. Oh, actually, switch attack. Oh, but I need to unlock delay thrust and then delay combo to get switch attack. Special attack while switching the lightsaber type. Sounds good. I could increase my life force. I might... You know what? I might just save up for lightsaber mastery. Given how few skills there are left to unlock, it is starting to feel quite endgamey, isn't it? I deliberately haven't looked up this game or how long it is, so for all I know, this could be it. Right then. Let's see. Was it? Do we have to?
Here we go, BD.
That's it. We have to bung ourselves in the dark hole. Okay. Knock, knock. Trilla's gonna turn up any minute, isn't she?
Amazing. The vault itself is built like a giant holocron.
Oh.
Linked. Something about that wall. We're close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
Okay. Uh-oh. We're entering some sort of mirror dimension? Because the last time I went through a mirror, it was in control and it wasn't great for me. Cal? Ooh!
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us.
Look a lot like the aliens from Independence Day. Oh, hey, mate!
The control we sought, the further we fell into ruin.
No peace.
I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Huh? So long. Okay.
Shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
My God. It's... real? Oh, no, wait, that was a vision of me finding the holocron. I don't actually have it yet. I was going to say, another really easy get from the Zepho tomb. Not tomb. Vault. This time. Ah, time for Spider Cow. Terrifying, horrible Spider Cow.
It's the Empire!
The Inquisitors have found us!
They're coming!
Master, shall we fight them? To the Protect yourself!
To the trenches? Don't do that.
Capture the younglings. Kill the rest.
They're back! They're back!
Good job, that Padawan, I guess.
Keep searching. They can't have gotten far.
Target sighted.
Oh, no.
Help me, Master Kestis.
Moving in.
Oh. Oh, dear. Merrin's right.
Spread out. There will be others.
Yes, sir.
Oops.
You can't hide. Got you.
This is a buzzkill. Poor Cal. He fought so hard to realize that he shouldn't be doing any of this. Oh no.
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest.
You won't.
That's right. On your knees.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. Oh, the younglings. Anakin's going to kill the younglings.
I don't want to be here.
Okay. Yeah, we're torturing the younglings. Got it. All going to be turned into more inquisitors. Oh no! Oh no! I'm an inquisitor. Told you, nothing good comes of going through a mirror. Merrin was right. Destroy it. Called it.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Bracca, then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Well, here we go then. Oh, Siduri. Got a surname. Ow.
Still running.
Look, okay. For the last time, Jedi Fallen Order, dodging is not running. Dodging is dodging.
Sand not trained you.
Evidently not.
Buddy.
Evidently not. My god!
You bleed like all the others.
You are so hard to parry. Are you kidding me? And that's me dead. Okay, here we go again. Yeah, saber out, Cal, that would help. Lock on, that would also be good. Oh.
I've suffered far worse.
Okay, there we go.
Still running?
Not running. Just not blocking. Ow. I think we need to wait until she's done with all of her attack flurries in order to just... Yeah, okay. Fuck. There we go, landed a few. Oh, this is going to be a long fight. Oh, there we go. Ow. No.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell.
Oh. Oh no.
Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
What's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
It wasn't okay. Okay, well, cool. When the second sister encounters Cal inside the vault and begun on an unlucky maneuver, places her lightsaber in his hands, where he witnesses a force echo of her tragic past. Cal learns Trilla's history as Seer's Padawan, including the disturbing details of her capture and transformation into the second sister. The revelation leaves Cal momentarily paralyzed, allowing her to steal the holocron. That is rum luck. You know, we're up a lightsaber, but we're down the most important thing we could have possibly imagined, really. Should have destroyed it. Should have destroyed it while she was like, I'm going to kill you, Calcutt. Ah, shit. Let's have a little meditate. She's all like, I'm going to kill you, Cal Kestis. It's like, yeah, okay, you can certainly try. But look, I'll just destroy this so it doesn't matter. That was the play. But I realized, you know, this is a video game and therefore more substance. Right. Troopers, troopers everywhere. Pagano really stinks. Hello!
You.
I think you do.
So smooth.
Oh, actually.
That's a fancy move, huh?
I love how much shit these guys talk. It's amazing. Oh, fuck off.
PD, Stim here.
That guy was actually pretty good.
Thanks, buddy.
Right. It's another race back to the Mantis, then. Oh, alright, we can scan this, sure, why not? Mysterious skeleton. The structure of these bones suggests a large reptilian creature. Analysis of elements from the bones date them as old as 1,000 years. Gosh. Hello, little friends. Have I gone the right way? We can get up through the abandoned workshop, can't we? Oh, here we go. Now let's see. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I mean, she just turned up and just took the holocron, didn't she? In fairness, you do have to have gone through a lot for just your lightsaber to be, like, so dreadful to hold that it paralyzes a Jedi. That's nasty. That's not fun for anybody. Boing. You'd think they'd try and take out the Mantis, but...
Seer. I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla. What you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it.
Well, great.
There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Grease.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel.
Mm-hmm.
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Yeah, she connected with the Force then, didn't she? Hmm? I don't think I didn't see that, Seer. Whoop. Hmm. Fortress Inquisitorius. It doesn't sound great, does it? All right, I guess we're doing this.
Good progress, Cal.
Thank you, Seer. Fortress Inquisitorius. Oh, look at that. It's on Nur. As in, I've got no desire to go there.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. And cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled. Even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
All right. Oh, I wonder what ponchos they have on at the fortress.
This isn't good.
No.
With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't going to cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this going to require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Kind of love her. Oh, Seer didn't enjoy that so much. Cutting it a bit fine, aren't we? We're very visible.
Mother. Lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
Yeah, we've gone wireframe.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Stop gambling, Grease. Seer's told you. But that's
Let's
pretty
go,
cool.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Is Seer gonna go dark side again? Surely not. Drop pods? Exterminators? Thank you. Ooh, pretty. Hope Sia's got a rebreather, otherwise, come on, underwater poncho crate, please. Oh, it's the Shard. One of my least favourite buildings in London. Defensive perimeter. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man on Dathomir. It belongs to the Knight Brothers. No, says the... Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. No, says the man on Pagano. It belongs to the Ogdobogdo. No, says the Zepho. It belongs to Kujet. I'm Andrew Ryan.
Hey, you hear me? Huh? What's that, sir? You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
There will be.
Eyes over there. No survivors. Shoot him. I'm not doing all the work. I damaged them.
Repulse. Oh. Or not repulse. Damn it.
Noted.
That's more like it. Whoopsie. Come on, Johnny. You've had long enough to learn how to fight these guys. That's more like it. Okay.
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
That was quite embarrassing.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the
what was this about?
Now.
Oh, great. That was easy.
Got it. We're on the move.
All right. Time to take back the holocron. Oofed.
Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Enemy contact.
Oh no. Hello. Ow.
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Oopsie. Oh.
Get up here.
Oh dear. You're valueless. Ah!
How can we win? He moved.
You still up, droid? Okay. What's up, droid? Nothing. What's up with you, droid? Okie dokie. This is just going to be a rogue's galaxy of... Rogue's galaxy? Rogue's, gallery of annoying stuff, isn't it?
Attack him quickly! He's mine! This one's mine!
Oh, double-bladed lightsaber, you are so good in a group fight, aren't you? Lads, if you could go away, because there's a purge trooper coming. Yeah, sorry, mate. I really don't have time to deal with you specifically. Hello. Right, then.
More. Give me more.
Oh, no, it's one of those ones. Like, once again, I'm not here to kink shame. But I'm also not here to get kinky with a purge trooper. I'm here to fight him to the death, you know? Like, you... He's making this something it isn't.
Scared.
I'm not scared.
This is a Jedi?
Yes, hello.
All alone.
You're so strange, sir. Oh, that was actually quite cunning of you. Okay. Stop that! It's weird! Can Consent is a two-way street, sir. Oh, go away. Repulse! There we go. Yes, you are all that's left. Where have you gone? Lovely.
Hey, bud. Stim.
Another stim. I'm not doing brilliantly here, I have to say. What's that? What's next? What are you? Oh, you're more of those. Okay. And I can see another one hiding behind those crates, so... Oh, I love that noise. It's the sound of things going wrong for the Empire. Stormtroopers, get in formation.
Okay, I got this.
I'm afraid you didn't have this. Hello, sir. Sir. Okay, you just stay there. I deal with the others. You coming to work anytime soon, this guy? Hello? Because there's a lot of folk coming from much further away to deal with me.
I think we've got him.
Well.
Is he going to get away?
Okay, right, sir. Uh-oh, that's two of them. Okay. Oh, clever, you little dodgy. Oh no, a purge troop here.
Destroy that creature.
I was about to say that the purge troopers that tell me I'm nothing are much more my tempo, but then does that say more about me? Am I the masochist? I don't want to be the dumb. You know, when the guy's like, give me more, I'm like, oh, that's not right. But when this guy's like, feel the pain, I'm like, yes, this seems about appropriate. I feel like I'm learning a bit about myself today. Ooh. Bloody did stay.
The Empire created the Inquisitors.
Anyway.
They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Enemy closing in. I've heard you.
Oh, I guess. I was hoping that was going to be like some devastating weapon for me. Ow! Okay, now we fight the big security bot. No, Phoebe Waller-Bridge, don't!
Inferior Jedi.
Ow, superior punching.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Please don't. Yep, you chokeslammed me, alright.
Still resisting? Unwise.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
This needs power.
Okay, I plug it in over there. Understood. Oh, Cal. Come on. Come on. Plug it in. There we go.
See that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
Did I do something, or did Cal do something then?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
Okay. Gosh. This is a hell of a plan. Seer, you are full of surprises, aren't you?
That section looks pretty weak.
Which section? Oh, right.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
This escalated very quickly. Come on. Are we going? We're going out, right? Yeah. Okay. Scanning, buddy. A pipe. Submerged section. Analysis of these pipes indicates a pressure buildup from an open airlock caused them to rupture. This breach could only have occurred if the shield system was compromised, rendering it unable to protect the fortress from hydrostatic pressure. Data suggests the fortress may be vulnerable to flooding if airlocks are opened while its shield system is disabled. That certainly adds up. Sorry about it, stormtroopers. Yikes. Nope. Let's go this way. I'm Andrew Ryan. Hello, droid. Meditate. Yes, because I've burned through 5 of my stims, actually. Rest. Wait a minute. I'm so close to getting a third skill point. If I just murder that droid 60, 70 times, I'll have enough XP for a third. Then I can make my lightsaber more powerful. Hi, everyone. Oh no, it's the big gun fellas. Ow! Goddamn right the Jedi's hurt. The Jedi's really hurt.
Buddy, help!
Distance
to the target is too far.
Keep calm.
Yourself. Johnny. That's better. And then we run.
Find a weak point. Let me take care of this.
Oh my god, don't die! Cal, come on.
Feeling weak?
Feeling shut up? That was bad. That was not good.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Wrong. Corrupted.
Meh, purge troopers. Blah. Oh. Oh. Okay, well, I guess we're... Let's just try and pull both of them into the lava. Slice it, BD. Excuse me, hold on, sir. I need to recharge my force energies. Hold on, sir. Sir, please. Sir, please. Wow, you're fast. There we go.
Better catch up.
Oh, hello. Oh, no. Oh, there's lots of you. Repulse! There we go, that's better. Oh wait, hang on a minute, we can just... Oh! How the turntables. Inferior Jedi. You're an inferior... Shut up!
I need a stim, BD.
Little stim! Little stim would be my Star Wars rap name. Oh, sod it. Oh no. There we go. Not my best work, but it'll do. God, that was a little bit oh god, there's more of you. Oh wow, there's so many more of you. No, don't kill the droid. Repulse! Oh, you killed the droid. Oh, you split the droid in half. Oh dear. I'm sorry, droid. I'm sorry you had to see that, BD. Oh god. No, please don't beat him. Lock on! Why are you locking onto the dead droid? Is it to shame yourself? Because you deserve it, but we've got stuff to do. Stop locking onto it, Cal. Forgive yourself. Ah! Oh, hello. Oh, great. I know you're right there. Oh, God! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Another step!
My god! There we go, that's better. Right, now. Stop focusing the droid. The droid died. Because of you, Cal. Oh, stop it. Have we done it? Yes, okay. Oh! More of you! What is happening?
BD, stim!
Repulse! Oh, great, yes. Yeah, yeah, more of that, please, Rocket Dude. Fight me, Jedi. Ow, ow, ow. Come on, Rocket Guy. Come on, Rocket Guy. Come on, Rocket Guy. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're not getting away.
You know, you're both doing quite well. Come on, Rocket Man. Yes!
You fear me, don't you?
No.
After him. After him now.
Come on, Rocket Guy. Come on, Rocket Guy. We sneer at you! Here we go. That worked brilliantly. Repulse! There we go. Oh, you actually might.
You
Oh, thank goodness. Okay, right. If I die now, I'll never forgive myself as for what I was about to say. I could have just dodged. That was so arrogant. That was so arrogant of me. Oh no, do I have to do that whole room again? Please no. Please no. I do, don't I? Oh, but wait. Oh no, do I need to go get my skill points back? No, I've got skill points available. Okay, fine. Right. Lightsaber damage. Increase? Oh no, what? I need to buy delay thrust. I don't want delay thrust. Now I can't afford... Oh, that's fun. Now I can't afford... to increase my lightsaber damage. Alright. We go again. Oh, tedious. Okie dokie. Right, same as before. Hello, sirs! And again. Ta-da! Thank you, sirs. Right, we just keep doing that as much as possible, okay? That's the plan, Johnny. Okay, hello! Hello!
I need a moment!
Stop him! Oh, what? No! Whoa! Look, we just dump everyone in the goo, okay? Everyone goes in the lava. Everyone we can goes, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. No.
Stim BD.
Yes, Stim BD, thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, you know what? Let's just fight them. This is going terribly. Okay, a bit better. Johnny. Okay, here we go, we can do this. Who's next? Droids! Rude!
Maybe I shouldn't have hit him.
You shouldn't have.
Shoot the target!
That was pretty cool. Tell you that, yeah, droid. I've changed my tune, haven't I? Ah, great. Purge trooper. Stop locking onto the dead droids! Alright, you... Ah, fuck! Ow.
Inferior Jedi.
Okay, well, we're gonna have a little stim as a treat. Now, are we back to the... Yes, we are. Okay. This time. Right. Because you killed me last time. And there's another one there.
The enemy is dead.
Yeah, you're damn right I'm dangerous. Twin blades, I think.
We don't like you.
We don't like you, that's adorable. Who cares if you don't like me? You're one of the weird ones, aren't you? Okay, this is more like it. Well, we've absolutely cut through these guys this time. Why did I say that? I've jinxed myself, clearly. Yep. Johnny!
Not yet, Jedi.
Ah, just go away, Purge Trooper! You're horrible! Yes! Beat you in your own dojo! Ah, now there's a meditation point. Great. Oh, I was so close before, I cannot believe it was just that rocket! Wait, if I rest, it's not going to bring everyone back. That would be ridiculous. Please? I don't want to do that fight again. Okay, we're fine. Yep, slice it, BD. That was preposterous. Ah, more of them? Oh, okay, well, that... Who else wants it? Phew! I mean, this is cool. For all that I was frustrated with that fight.
That's the last of them.
Hooray!
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Got it.
Found it. That was impressive. How are you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Stay cool,
Sid. Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber.
Oh, no.
It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. Are you sure you're all right, though? Like, are you sure you're okay?
Better catch up.
Oh, sorry, BD. You wanted to scan something. I'm sorry.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
Okay, I assume we're going to have to fight Trilla to the death soon. Not a handrail in sight. The Empire really does like playing fast and loose, doesn't it? I see a meditation point. Good.
BD1. Thanks for being my friend. Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
That was pleasing. Meditation point A. Oh god. Here goes nothing. Still no third skill point. Curses. All right then.
BD, door.
God, where would we be without BD-1?
He does it again.
Exactly, Cal. Okie dokie. I don't like it. Just go over there and smash the holocron. Yep. Not again. Oh no. Oh, you're very difficult to fight. Ooh, first touch though.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Probably. Ow. Trilla, your nails, I'm sorry, can we not be mates? Wow! I'm not a Padawan anymore, actually. I'm a Jedi. Oh, you're so hardcore. My eye itches. Okay. I will not.
Now.
What? Fuck off. Oh my god.
That was... have never believed in you.
That was a lot. I feel like I'm absolutely just flailing in this fight. I guess let's try again. Ooh. Sure, you can scan that BD if you want to.
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Mm-hmm. Hi, buddy. Okay, let's try and get through this. Really, not much there I can parry, is there?
That won't change anything.
No, it probably won't. You're probably still going to beat me this time. Ooh, slow went worked quite well for me there, didn't it? Ow. Slow is good, because she is just so quick. Oh, wow. What are you doing? Whoa! Slow seems to be our ticket through this. Ow. Ooh. I said, stim, please. Cal, you and I are kindred spirits, by which I mean we'd like to be healed when it hurts a lot when she does that. I wonder if I can just parry that. Ooh. Well, that was lucky. Okay, yeah. Ow. Stim, please.
Stop moving.
Oh, no, I didn't want to go double blade. Single blade, please. Oh, 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 oh! What the hell? That is some dark side of the force nonsense right there. Unsurprisingly. Ow! Another stim, please. Oh, God. Ow! Yes, I shouldn't have really walked onto the spinning lightsaber there, should I? Oh my God. Are you serious? It was all going okay. Until it wasn't. I appear to have gone double blade again. Oi, you can just jump that. Great. No, not this again. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, he killed me. Okay. Well, that went better. All right, you. Please stop that.
Stop moving.
No!
You'll pay dearly for that.
Ow! God. Oh my God.
You won't survive the game.
Ow. Fucking hell.
Right here, bud.
You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, flashbangs, is it? Thanks so much, Triller. Ah! Come on, come on. Let me win this. Please, 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 please.
You're going to regret
it. Probably. Oh no.
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
It's here.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
What? Two things. Number one, yes, I absolutely ducked the difficulty in that fight because difficulty cannot be changed in combat, that's annoying, because that fight was nails, and I found it hard even in easy mode. I just did. Otherwise this episode would have been 8 hours of me just chewing over that fight, so sorry. And I'm sorry that we're now apparently doing this fight in story mode. But yeah, that was thing number one. Thing number two. Wow! Didn't see this coming. Did not see Darth Vader turning up. Let's see how this goes then. Hello, Darth Vader. Yes, I didn't... Yeah.
Submit.
I'd rather not. Oh, BD-1, poor you. What am I supposed to... Hello? Oh, okay. Oh! What was I supposed to do there? I mean, hopefully, if we're at the meditation point... We're not. Ah! Okay, right, so what am I supposed to do here?
Surrender.
No. What am I meant to do? Hello? Oh! Use the force. Of course. Well, lucky me. Ah!
We got him.
I'll say. Go, cow, go!
Look out!
Okie dokie. Settings? Gameplay? Ugh, cannot be changed in combat, I suppose. Trouble. Yes.
Let's go.
This is technically still combat. Ah! Oh, great. Yes. All of my platforming skill, of which there is not much. Go, go, go! Okay. Right, here we are. no. Cut that bit. Poor Trilla, though. Please leave me alone, Stormtrooper. I've got so much business to attend to, namely running.
Come on. Yee, stay back.
Oh. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh. Tactical guide updated Darth Vader, yeah. Oh, wow.
I think we lost him.
No, we didn't.
I'll make it.
Where are we going?
Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Don't you dare hurt BD-1.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Ah. Hey!
Take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side. I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
You could have shared the rebreather. Hey, yes! Yes, please, Marin.
Hey.
Hello?
Hey, kid.
Mm-hmm.
Cal. Cal!
See her. She's all right. She's all right. Yeah, you too.
Destroy the holocron. Destroy the holocron.
We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Uh,
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Aw.
Thank you.
Hey, dark side of the Force.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kind of looks up to me.
What about that?
Destroy it.
We use it.
No.
To rebuild the Jedi Order.
Oh, God, don't. Please don't.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them.
Yes.
Just like they're after us.
Mm-hmm.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us.
Yes, 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 yes.
Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
That was very well done. The story was like really strong. It wrapped up neatly, in a way that sort of didn't feel forced. Ha! Funny joke. Darth Vader turning up, I did not see happening, but they kind of needed an extra element. If Trilla wasn't going to live, she needed to die in another way than by Cal's hand or Seer's hand. I honestly thought we weren't going to see Seer again, so I'm glad she turned up. Merrin being so pivotal was really nice. I didn't see that coming either. All in all, I'm really impressed by that game. I enjoyed that so much more than I thought I was going to. I thought I was going to be like, I thought I was going to like it, but I didn't think I was going to really like it. Like, it's very, very, very good. I also didn't see the end coming. I thought it was going to be a lot longer than this, but hey, we've reached the end of Jedi Fallen Order, and Presni Chiodini season four. So onwards and upwards to season five, I guess. We're going to be back next week with the first episode of a brand new game. What will that game be? We will find out, because of course patrons get to choose. If you are a patron of the Explorer tier or above, then not only do you get these episodes 4 weeks before everybody else, but you get to vote on what game I play next. So don't forget, you can go to patreon.com/JohnnyChiodini to join the Patreon and gain your voting rights, if you haven't already. If you have, obviously, thank you very, very much. And I look forward to seeing what adventure we go on next. But for the time being, BD1 is the best thing I've ever seen. This game is very, very good. I'm glad I played it. Thank you very much for choosing it for me. Thank you very much for watching. There's loads more stuff for you to watch on the channel if you are so inclined, but most importantly, have a lovely day, and may the Force be your friend.